Merry Christmas, everybody. It's the Black Knight, and I've decided that I have found a way to truly get Christmassy here in Team Fortress 2, and it has nothing to do with this really wild outfit here as the sniper, but most of you who follow this channel know that I am not the world's greatest sniper. I'm not. So what I'm giving is the gift of getting lots of points from me. Just playing sniper, especially my lit up huntsman sniper, means that I'll be just giving other people an awful lot of fun, especially going hyper aggressive. See? Look at that. Merry Christmas. We've got no defense. I don't care about winning. They're winning. Who cares? It's a community server. There's no real points involved here. I didn't even notice there was a little Christmas tag on that. That's kind of neat. She's dingling around down there. Okay, every once in a while you'll get. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, we're running away. See that? I can't hit the broadside of a barn. He almost certainly has a sentry in there. They're doing the... I hear it going beep. Oh, it's in that corner. Okay. Look, they've already got our intel. They're just waiting to cap it to start things over. They're playing a three. It's sitting in their intel room. Like, literally, it would take some kind of bizarre miracle. No, not really a particularly Christmassy miracle. Merry Christmas, soldier. You were killed by Benji. Oh, goodness. Oh, check this out. We can do replays on this one. That was quick.
Dance time, boys. Come on.
The only good news is that because of the replay functionality, I can actually see what other people are doing in different parts of the... Oh, dear!
Bloody Bogan!
I think I just shot him in the crotch. Yep, that was a crotch shot. Okay, well... Merry Christmas! Let it fly and then run. I didn't realize he was even behind me. That's... Still killed by Benji. I'm killed over and over again. But there's always that guy. Like I said, there's always that one guy. Or gal. Okay. This ain't going well. Big Scrumpy? Should we go on defense? I'm given the gift of points. Just run into me, you'll probably get points. Because I am one of the worst snipers ever, and I'm not going to play engineer today. It's my way of wishing Merry Christmas.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence. We have taken the enemy intelligence.
How did we take the enemy intelligence? They had a sentry in there. They had our intelligence. I hear stuff.
We have brought the enemy intelligence.
Rocket launcher versus arrows.
The enemy have taken our intelligence.
From where? I don't even know where it is. Anybody? Anybody? You gotta let go before your arm quivers. Or it just goes wild. Hey, good plan. You might ask why. It's just at some point someone's gonna come up behind you.
We have taken.
I've got the intel. You gotta be kidding me. Did they all quit? No.
You failed the enemy intelligence.
Might as well conga.
Come on, you pikers.
It's conga, baby. How Christmassy is that? Merry Christmas to y'all. Okay, here we go. We got a guy with an original, a shark-headed guy, a heavy, no engineers. We're doomed. But I'm okay with that because that's all part of the whole thing.
God save the clouds.
Did I hit him at all? No, I hit right next to him. And we got a kid on, so that's very Christmassy. Great when you have like 12-year-olds playing games that are rated M for mature. Body shot! I'm not usually getting that many kills. Binge-eating is dominating me! Oh, come on, I don't do that. I just have the odd breakfast burrito on Thursdays. They're quite tasty. I have them hold a cheese. Oh, you gonna do it that way? Kiss! Hey, I did! You were killed by Pizza 343, who is covered in your pee. And I got my Girardi up to uncharitable. Alrighty then. That's Christmassy, isn't it? It's just really wildly Christmassy. Come on, come on, come on. Shoot at me. He's moving on me. See it right there? See that? Come on. Pee! I think he's covered in pee again. Got him covered in pee again. He called him Pizza343s. I'll high-five you. Yeah! Oh, God! This is the beauty of community servers. You know, it's that whole thing where you just don't care. He's holding the door open. All right, we've got a griefer on our team here. I should. We got a griefer. I don't know if that's this life or that life or the other life or... P-bomb! Oh, shotgunned. He's still covered in pee. Someone get him. He's still covered in pee. You're gonna be covered in pee. I hit him. I hit him with pee. I hit him with an arrow. He's still alive. Yeah, Pizza 343 is coming in with shotguns, and I'm giving the gift of points. Look at this. I've given out 14 deaths to only 3 kills and 1 assist. It's a Merry Christmas moment. And just so y'all know, I'm not deliberately trying to suck here.
The enemy has taken.
I actually suck this badly. Is there someone behind me?
Bombs away.
See if at least he can be covered in pee. Somebody got me covered in pee. Where'd he go? Okay, if we get this guy, do you loop back around?
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Well, that's good. We have that going for us. Oh, a jar of pee is for me.
Alert. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
Heads up!
Okay, you startled me. Now I threw pee for no reason. If it wasn't Christmas, then I would actually go to something I was good at and get these guys. It's sniper versus scout with a shotgun. It's not really a... Well, I got him covered in pee. Now someone else will get him. I don't know. Maybe I have to give up this plan because it's really starting to become painful. Yeah, you know, this is getting to be... It's starting to get to be cruel to my own team. Alright, guys. Now you get to deal with a class I'm actually good at. Because, you know, that was all wonderful and great.
You failed. The enemy has captured our intelligence.
We're going to clear out our intel here. Make sure no... Should be coming up my way. Going out the other way. That might be it. If I can't get them with the man melter.
Fire, fire, fire.
Oh, he's using a bleeder, huh? Got rocketed. Alright, we're gonna let them score this out, and then I think we'll lock it down for a round. What do you think? He just ran away. That should get him. He ran right for the water. Where is the intel? Keep burning, son. Okay, we got Joker. He ran past me. Like, what did... I'm obviously holding a back burner. Why would you not stay behind me where I did not know where you were? Yeah, he's good with that. Pizza 343. He's gonna cap it. We're not even gonna get to be here. But vengeance will be ours here. It's actually, of course, vengeance and Christmas go hand in hand, right? I'm not. What? Why is he taking, like, no... Oh, he's at the black box. That explains it. No more caps? What are we gonna do, then? And you're just gonna make this go on and on, is that it? I think he got away. No more caps. Tried to reflect it, didn't get a good angle on it. Still killed again by binge eating. Well, if it's no more caps. Maybe we should get all festive on them. Oh, chase the scout and get killed by binge eating, you know? Just how it goes. I didn't think that was going to end well, and yet it did. Let's get festive. Whee! There's just a party here in the... Let's see if we can do it. Tricked him into going the other way. Okay, I never got a good visual on him there. They've already got our intel. There's no point in locking down. I got 4 health. Think we can make it back? I didn't think we would, but
we have brought the enemy intelligence.
Come get me now. You have got no ball. Yeah, it wasn't the one I wanted. I want to get Joker back, but. At least we got somebody. We've given 25 kills. That's like, it's Christmas. See that? 25 deaths to them. All right, now I can just play. I think that's a good enough gift. We have taken the enemy intelligence. You have enough scouts. That was an awkward little facial thing going on there. Red, don't you dare, Cap. Alright, at this point, this is dragged out long enough that I think we don't need to do another round of this. I missed. Now, if we could just sneak up on that guy. No, next life, if there is a next life. If someone doesn't cap it.
Success. We have secured the enemy intelligence.
Oh, he capped it as soon as he could. Yeah, most of your points are from me. Merry Christmas, folks. Do you want to try a little while longer? We're not going to do a whole round. I don't think we're doing a whole round, unless things go exceptionally well. I'd really like to go double donking, but... Wow, that really didn't go as well as I would... I almost got him! Yeah, he's locking it down. I don't want to be the lockdown guy. I don't want to be the guy that has to stay here for the whole round, otherwise the team loses. I want to be the engineer. Anybody in the intel? Oh, hello! Oh, you... charges back up. Come on. Come on. Just keep making a mess. If I hold him long enough... Alright! It was good enough. He's dead. That's really all that matters. And we'll... Do we have a lockdown gun yet? No, it's right there, isn't it?
The enemy alert. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
I'm more than willing to let him win. So I don't have to be that guy today. It's... Oh, that's that one. I mean, really, how much easier is it to get from there than anywhere else? It saves a few seconds. Just feels good to be popping some people with these explosivos. Getting a little vengeance. So that's Christmas thing. Oh, you wanna go? Alright! McScrumpy no level 1 health! That's right, McScrumpy. Let's go offensive here. A lot of demo night action going on here. A lot of hyped up demo night action! Not using the explosivos just to try and sneak my way down. That will be the goal. Sneaking. Because, you know, here I am. I'm a demo night with, you know, a Christmas tree on my head. That's nice and subtle. It's, you know. Got lights on my shield. I'm all Christmassy. Okay, let's do it. Oh, that's not good. Now he's got a gun up. Joker, you're turtling. I feel badly. This guy was—he's running around as a free in the—as the world scout and. This show goes to show you, these are the same people, and I'm just that terrible at sniper. Especially Huntsman Sniper. Man. That should have gotten something. Whoa, look at that! That's just so much epicness in one picture. We dropped it out front.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Save it. At some point I want to do some more editing with the, you know, it's so rare to see a server that will let you save replays. Where'd he go?
We have secured the enemy's intelligence.
I need some health, though. Oop, well, that wasn't any kind of good. He's wearing a party hat. Isn't that nice, ladies and gentlemen? He's partying. He's celebrating Jesus' birthday. He's got a birthday. Oh, surprise! The spy didn't know what was happening behind him. I can't really claim that's true. I mean, this is... I'm doing this on, what? December... The actual gameplay is December 10th. Joker snuck up on me. He's gone back to scout. Which means they don't have a gun in their intel. That's a good thing. That's a good thing. Of course, Joker's much better as a scout, I think.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
You just threw milk at my bombs. That's not how this works. That's not how any of this works. Fluffy Pinky Sniper! Fluffy Pink Sniper, meet me.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
He's jumping around. I did that not so much to race at him. Oh, I got auto. Oh, daggummit. That auto switched to blue. Oh, man. I keep doing the same bluey thing. That means I don't get to get back a Joker, and that's just... I don't even know what that was. I want to see that from a third-person viewpoint at some point. Come on! Oh, he got me. McScrumpy got me back. Just the timing of the blades. We're not even playing Capture the Flag now, are we? Come to think of it, I'm on the losing team. We were doing so well. I don't think we had any engineers. This should be like a matter of stroll in and take it. Stroll on in and take it. Stroll on in.
We have taken the enemy. The enemy has dropped us. The enemy has taken.
I almost single-handedly saved the game there, but it was not to be. And on that note, folks, this is the Black Knight. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. Happy Hanukkah. Happy Kwanzaa. The game, guys, gotta go. Should we end it? You know what we need? We need a conga. There you go. How much more Christmassy can you get?
Oh,